Hi, I'm Becca, the Educational Outreach Manager at Edmund Optics. Let's chat about a really awesome optical device, lasers. Lasers are optical devices that are used in objects that we use every day. The word laser is actually an acronym, meaning light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Lasers are very different than other light sources because they are made up of only one wavelength, or color of light. For example, red lasers only produce red light and therefore cannot be broken up into different wavelengths. Likewise, green lasers only produce green light, and so on. On the other hand, most light sources around us are made up of multiple wavelengths. For example, white light is composed of all the colors of the spectrum and can be broken up into all the different wavelengths. This can be seen when light passes through water droplets, prisms, or crystals. Lasers are also unique because they are highly focused and diverge, or spread out, much less than other light sources. Look how similar the size of this point is to the source. There is almost no diversion. The flashlight, on the other hand, diverges much more. Because lasers are so focused, a laser's beam of light contains a great deal of energy. This unique property allows lasers to be used in medical procedures, such as laser surgery. Lasers can even be so powerful and tightly focused that they can weld, drill, and cut through metals. Lasers can also create and read information. CDs, DVDs, and Blu-ray discs are all made using lasers. To make a disc, lasers etch a spiral of pits and grooves, which holds the information needed to play songs or movies. To play the disc, the laser scans the spinning disc to read the pattern of pits and grooves. The information read by the laser is detected by other parts of the player and converted into sounds and images. When you scan products at a store, such as groceries or clothes, the checkout scanner uses lasers to read the barcode on the products. The scanner shines laser light onto the barcode, and the reflected light is analyzed to identify the product. Lasers are also used for high-speed internet. By using fiber optics, lasers can send information from one place to another. Fiber optics are glass or plastic tubes that are able to transmit information by transporting laser pulses. Optical fibers utilize total internal reflection to transmit light or data quickly over long distances. Lasers are used for many other applications as well, including surveying, measurement and alignment, detecting pollutants, and more. Make sure to visit edmundscientific.com to find more videos and experiments about the fascinating world of optics.